How can you become successful with AI without any technical background, without any experience with analytics and AI, but a lot of business experience? I'm here with Kari Mesick. She's the business lead, Treasury Services at Deluxe. And we're here at UiPath Transform with AI.
Wonderful.
In Las Vegas, forward number 7 already. And you have a personal story.
I do.
And I was really amazed by what you have gone through. Can you explain how you started with AI and a little bit, of course, about your background, because you don't have any technical background to understand it?
No, I work on the business side of initiatives. So I've certainly worked on technical initiatives, but I'm not technical. So I work all across the organization, but again, I don't have any AI experience and I'm not technically trained.
Yeah, and so how did you get in contact with AI? You were working on a project. And why did you get into the lead?
Yeah, so I was working on a project and a problem came up where I needed data. I needed very specific, actionable attributes, 5 attributes from 1,200 legal documents. And these legal documents, of course, were unstructured. Of course, one of the data elements I needed was the manually written date.
Okay.
They were addendums, MSAs, exhibits, you know, just like across the board, nothing consistent, completely unstructured. And I needed those 5 attributes to do my project. And so I've done this before and for a similar problem, and it takes about 10 people 2 to 3 weeks.
Wow.
And so I went to my operations partner and asked for 10 people. And he said, what would you think of a POC on AI instead? And that. And then here we are.
And then you started.
Well, first I panicked, right? Because I don't know anything about AI. But they set me up with a really good partner, Cubotica, to work with us. And I was able to share with them my business requirements, which every business person writes out. And they were able to convert that into the prompts that the bot used to extract the data, analyze the data, and then give it back to me in something that UiPath calls an action center. And then I could see all the output. And I reviewed that. There were actually 4 of us that reviewed it because I wanted to make sure that we had different perspectives on it. So someone from contract strategy, someone more from the services area, and then certainly the product manager. And we all reviewed the output, which was super easy to read because it was all still in the same business terminology that the business requirements were in. And we found errors.
And the prompts were implemented by Cubotica?
Cubotica wrote the prompts for me.
And you implemented it?
Yeah, so but what happened was in the Action Center, we did find errors. And so then we were able to refine the prompts further, and then they re-ran the bot, and then the data was great. And that's been months ago. I've used the data months ago. It's been great. And we're now looking to expand it further because other parts of the enterprise have contracts that they need read for similar attributes. And of course, I now have more projects that I need different attributes for. So I am actually adding prompts and working with Cubot again to like keep building out this contract bot.
And change your view on AI, because initially you thought, you mentioned, maybe AI is going to replace me.
Right, right. I'm a 57-year-old woman. I am far more, I thought I was far more likely to be replaced by AI, but instead I learned that I could really make a major contribution because of my experience to not only pursue this project, but that the project kept these 10 people from having to work nights and weekends to like read these contracts, put it all into an Excel spreadsheet, right? And then go from there. So it was like 800 hours.
And nobody liked the work.
Nobody liked the work. And so everyone was able to stay focused on their customer-centric activities. And it was a win all across the board.
So what kind of tip do you have for other people that have a lot of business knowledge, but maybe think, okay, I don't have any experience with AI, any experience with analytics?
Yes, I would say start. Start now, start small, but with a project that you know, can have impactful results, mm-hmm. right? Partner with like Cubotica or someone like them that can get you started, that can keep you in business vernacular. Your colleagues won't have to struggle with these 800 hours of nights and weekends doing horrible, tedious work, and instead focus on creative, mindful projects.
Thank you, Kari. And for everybody who has a lot of business experience, is maybe a little bit afraid of AI, just start with AI and use it in your benefit instead of thinking that you are replaced, because there's a lot of opportunities for everybody with business knowledge to benefit from it. So thank you for watching here from UiPath Forward, number 7 already in Las Vegas, where we're gonna transform with AI.